All right, how's it going, folks? How's it going, Prairie? I'm excited for a demo, I guess. I've been kind of planning my whole month around when this game comes out, so I haven't decided if I'm going to take a day off or two when it comes out to play it. I'm not sure yet. I might just use that PTO time. But I've heard this demo is about 1 to 2 hours in length. Also covers the story so far, of course. But it involves your boy, you love him, Cloud, and his good buddy, Sephiroth. They'll be friends forever. I believe that's the story. I don't know anything about the FF7's story. Outside of the first remake that I played, which is very funny to me. But this is how I'm learning about FF7. Well, I know the Aerith thing. Or Aeris, as she's called in the original. Part is one of the most boring sequences in the original, so it'd be impressive if they actually make it interesting. Okay. That's good level setting. The DLC was definitely self-contained. I played through the Yuffie DLC for the original a couple months back. I really, really enjoyed that. That got me hyped for this all over again. I think, if I remember right, this demo is basically a flashback or something. Very anime.
All right, then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's...
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. And what little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck.
The dialogue there is a little quiet for some reason. The rest of the game was so loud.
It's really coming down, huh?
Probably fine.
Hey man, feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it. I wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man.
Classic Cloud.
Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Cloud and Ichiban both have big himbo energy. The difference is that Ichiban will flirt back. That's our good friend Sephiroth.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero. Like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends in our 12!
Let's go.
Yeah.
nice.
You take one, I'll take the other.
Oh! Very anime. Thank you, Sephiroth. You're so cool. I'm glad we're friends.
Wait in the truck.
No way! I got this!
Oh shit! Oh, you can just do full action if you want, instead of the classic stuff. Or maybe this is just an action sequence? I don't remember this.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Interesting.
Sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
Oh my god, Sephiroth is such a dweeb.
A mother named Genova.
This is the character that all the
after I was born. My father.
All the people get hot for. Oh, yeah.
Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
You could hop for his theme song.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
It's a pretty good song, yeah. Oh, I actually get a chance to explore. That's cool. Got context-sensitive movement. Photo mode, sure. This is all the basic combat for sure. One thing I was curious about. Let's switch it back to classic instead of active. Executing commands. Let me try that for the next one. I'm just curious now. I suppose I can look at my equipment and whatnot. Cannot equip that, okay. Neat. Yeah, starting the game at level 40. I suspect this means either it will import your save from the first game, you might be able to continue from where you were, or this is just late into the game. I don't know exactly where the story takes place in this, though.
Backwater is an understatement. Don't blame me for getting the hell out of here.
Maybe it's like Quest for Glory.
So, any friends here you want to see?
Technically, it's part two of the same game, so... In theory...
We're so glad. How's it going over there?
Whoa! Real soldiers!
You guys need anything? Just...
This is my third load of laundry today. The Mako pipeline's a lifesaver. I'd never be able to get all this done without it.
Midgar wishes its water just please. Just
it's interesting to see, like, Frontier after so much Midgar.
Everyone, please calm down.
Or not Midgar, but Mako Reactor number 5.
Trouble for Sephiroth.
Sephiroth's in there right now. Would kill for a shot of him. But I should probably wait till later, huh?
Everyone, please calm down.
I wanted to chill until all three games came out. Yeah, these are long games, and it's a long length between them. I would just jump in. They're fun enough experiences on their own without having to do, like, the whole story all at once.
Then I stopped by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too. Yeah. Go on.
Alright. Time to be introduced to Cloud's mom.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
Hmm? I'll be right there.
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home. Come in.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Let me get a good look at you.
I watched Puri play through FF7 remake and the DLC before I got into playing it myself, but I was really excited to actually play it. So I don't think you'd be missing much.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become.
We're missing out on much by doing that.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose.
Cloud? A silly goose?
That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Never.
They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Sure.
So, what do you think of our village? Pretty nice, right?
Hold on, there's a water tower?
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
Hmm. The game still looks just as gorgeous. So far, we haven't really done anything, though. We kind of just walked in a circle. Let Sephiroth be a cool anime boy. It is a demo.
Our village is truly in your debt.
And why didn't I enlist like everyone else when I had the chance?
Oh. Anime!
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Sangan. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth.
Okay.
Well toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
This is ridiculous. Yes. I love it.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128.
Gotta get those gains, bro.
In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't
okay.
know.
Okay. I didn't know, I'm sorry. I didn't know Tifa kicked ass. My bad. Can
only imagine. Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
I do want to get
I'd
games.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights. Should you need my help, just say the word. I've been working on some new techniques.
Sure. You did IRL squats when I played the squat minigame in the first one? That's true. I think I do recall you doing that.
Soldier, good to see
you. The squat minigame was pretty fun. A sandwich? That is the worst looking sandwich I've ever seen. Eat the paper!
Silly boy. You should have let us know you'd be paying us a visit.
Just ate the paper with goddammit Cloud.
Sephiroth's at the inn. I tried to sneak a shot of him, but my hands were shaking.
Ah, very good. Very good.
Make sure you're good and rested.
Okay. Sheriff.
Oh, I'll be telling everyone how I welcome the great Sephiroth to town till the day I die.
Sephiroth's here. Those beasts are toast.
I suppose I can just go in the end.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Sorry about the chair.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Hmm.
was pretty much the same
thing. Yeah,
for
we
me.
Were told to get EP. Why? Get comfy.
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa.
It's Tifa.
You can still back
and
up.
Tifa's dad.
You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin.
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job.
Well, why won't. Are the beads in her hair in the Italian flag? Anyway. Paparazzi?
For posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth.
What are the chances that Tifa outfit will be over all over the cons in the following year?
Where's the harm in that?
I mean, probably not because of the demo, but I'm sure Cowboy Tifa will be popular. Yeah.
There?
It's a cute outfit.
Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Yep. Printing. Attacking. Okay. Oh, this must be literally the intro to the game, or something. If they're doing credits during the demo. Like this. In a very cool
you
cinematic scene.
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time. But none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips. Business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
God, that is pretty. Wow. Very Shenmue, also, I should say. Jumping over logs and running.
Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so,
the only thing it's missing is the quick time event.
Burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Oh, that's cool looking.
Seen those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
All right.
on it.
Let's finish this.
See ya.
You're done.
Bye.
That was awesome.
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
God. Cloud is still a big dork. I love it. Oh, cool. You got like sneak attack. Nice. Combat still feels great. Like, really good. Yeah, this Sephiroth fella is really cool and chill. Love this guy.
Is that Mako? Whoa.
What? Hell yeah.
Come on, soldier. You can do better than that, can't you?
How's it going, Arkham?
Just you watch.
Why are we going this way? Oh, they're just following me. Trying to lock on. There we go.
Bye. Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
Oh my god, Cloud's such a dork.
You better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
I love him. Materia. Cool. Oh, assess. Right, okay. Very good. Ice.
It's on now. Chill.
Cool. That's that.
All right. Weak to wind, which I don't have.
You're done.
Burn.
Piece of cake. I can still burn them, I guess. Keep pressing the buttons to do things in Yakuza instead of this. I'm sure I'll get over that eventually, but it's funny. Oh. I'm guessing these boxes don't have anything, but maybe. Why can I climb this? Weird. Alright, onward. Yeah, I'm getting hyped for this. When's it out?
This way.
Like 3 weeks?
Gotta make a detour through a Shinra facility.
Man.
I think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes.
Aoife seemed really excited about that. Okay. Very good. Alright, no goodies. I do want to level boost Materia, that's correct. Oh, the linked Materia. So I want to swap these because they're linked. I can use either the higher cure, the higher fire, or the higher blizzard. I suppose this depends entirely on what I need. Maybe a higher heal is better. Once I assess, I can always swap out my materia, maybe? Although I don't know if you can do that during combat. Probably not, if I remember right. Robots. that's out. Hey, Salem. Who's a good kitty? What are you doing? Hi. Good boy. Cool. Screamer. Oh, I just want enough to be able to assess it. I'm getting my ass kicked trying to. Also, I have a cat in front of me. 1 second. Salem! Okay, weak to fire. That makes sense. Salem, you gotta move, bud. You're in front of the TV. I can't see when you do that. You know that, don't you? Don't you? Alright, come here, bud. What? What? What's up? Ow. Did you want pets? Is that what's up? This is why they say the demo could take 1 to 2 hours. Cat RNG is pretty tough. Bonk. Good job, dude. Oh, I love you too. Thank you. Good boy. No, you're a good boy. No. So many kisses. Alright. God, it feels like there's just no real time to attack. So I can build up my stuff.
Let's finish this.
Okay. Now that I know that. I think I do want to swap those two. That was basically, oh, hello. That was basically there to teach you about using weaknesses, I think. Although getting enough energy to assess was kind of a pain in the ass.
The reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of useful gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
Elevator access restricted due to Mako gas concentrations. Air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas.
This thing? I expected this to do, but it wasn't this.
Mako gas levels reduced by 70%.
I like how it still has a cable attached to it, so it feels like a real device.
No Mako gas detected. Elevator access granted.
More goodies. This way. Yeah, this looks like a little battle arena, but maybe not.
Come on.
With stereo headphones, the directional sound of the rain and the thunder is actually kind of impressive. Sounds really good.
Crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Alright, you got this, Tifa. Just a funny bridge. Can't see where I'm going because Sephiroth's head's too big. Oh! that escalated quickly.
Not really.
What are you?
If it were me, I would simply swim in the river. Oh no! Jim! Jimothy!
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
He's so cool. Our good friend Sephiroth has joined the party. Wow. Yo, is this... Wait. Oh. It's Uncharted now. I see. Cool. Or Tomb Raider, I guess. Oh, he just has everything. Ah. Cool. Teleports and then stabs down. You can change the party leader if you want. Okay. So that's interesting. You can set a character you want to start with every time. That's actually pretty cool. Now, how though? Maybe it's under combat settings or something. I wasn't paying that much attention. Alright, never mind. It's fine.
More Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through.
God, that move sucks. Misses constantly.
Let's not waste any time. Mako this thick is dangerous.
Piece of cake.
Orb of empowerment materia. Huh. Oh, can I not change Sephiroth's materia? I guess not. Huh. Sure. So it's a buff materia. Music's still really good, also. I feel like I need to throw that out there.
A Mako spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
They said Mako will never run out. It's true. Naturally, the Earth's dying material. Cloud.
And look at the size of it. Astounding.
We forgot about the one MILF we all should love. Mother Earth, Cloud.
An eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science. Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him... he is anything but. We should press on.
No goodies near the fairy fountain.
Bring it on.
Weird. But alright. Why can I not target the other one? something I'm doing? Now I can. I think it's because of the way I was facing.
I won't let you down.
Stand back.
Steady.
So long.
Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Sephiroth combat's kind of weird. I don't know if I like it right now. And he's gonna be a permanent party member, so like I should get used to it. You know? Symbol. Take evasive action. That's crap. I wanted to assess that. That's fine though. A mist ass ocean. All right. They should have had you climb this like in the Astro game that came with the PS5 playroom, where you had to use the triggers like the monkey. That'd been very good. What the? Oh, this thing.
You're done.
Alright, what the hell? This thing's not weak to anything. It's weak to getting its ass kicked. Dealing a million damage to it.
Piece of cake.
Which I guess counts. Oh, there's a materia. Yeah. Tifa, no! Oh, you're fine. Okay. The empowerment doesn't actually seem that useful to me. It's fine. Okay.
Not again.
Team up with allies to perform synergy skills. Oh, neat. Stuck in a corner, that was pretty nice. Oh, hold on. A goodie for me? A good boy? Oh my god, this is weird. Okay. Potion. Precision defense focus, specifically. Cloud, no. Fine, don't use the damn stairs, see if I care. Dang it, Cloud. That's good, I guess, if you don't want to swap between characters a lot. You can just tell it to cast the spell. Let the AI take over. What exactly does it do, though? Yeah. So you could even set it to, like, heal, so you can get an auto-heal. Without having to swap. That's kind of nice for automation. I don't know if it's worth the materia slot. But it's a quality of life thing, I suppose. They want me to open the door. Hold on. I'm being very stupid right now. Cable's too short. For my, God, what does this thing remind me of? A Zamboni? My Zamboni? My Mako Zamboni, I guess is what it would be. They've been giving me a ton of resources, so I gotta be close to a boss. Probably the end of the demo, be my guess. Oh yeah, this is a boss-ass arena. What if we did not have obvious yellow paint while trying to climb? It's true. I actually don't mind the yellow paint for ledges and stuff. I think it works gameplay-wise. Perfectly fine. Oh, that's an ugly thing.
Get back.
Like a weird Mako dragon.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
It thinks we're after Materia.
Someone should tell us we're not.
Be my guest.
Fire. Cool. Beating its capture attempts or freeing captured allies will pressure it. Destroying its legs while it's on the ceiling will also pressure it. Okay. They're cool.
Done.
Metal Gear Rising. Combo attack that whips.
Pretty mobile.
Until we knock it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword. Go for the legs.
I got this. Got him.
Move in.
Copy.
Almost full stagger.
I won't. Time to kick it up a notch. You gotta keep your guard up.
Oh god.
Take out its legs. Now.
I would love to if I had a turn. Any day now. Okay.
Hold still.
I won't let you down.
This is a dialogue straight out of someone's fanfic. What the? Hell yeah.
Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Yeah, weird.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. Wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
That was a pretty fun boss fight. That was pretty good.
You better keep me safe.
Transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem?
Wow, if only this terrible organization were more transparent.
While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
You know what? The big door. That would make sense. Sure.
To your sword first.
Oh, pods. The like weird Mako Xenomorphs. Those things.
Okay. Hojo, you are really something.
What are those things?
I didn't know Sephiroth had the Masamune. Genova?
Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to be pressurized. Go out and shut off the valve.
Copy.
Hold both. You could just sit there after turning it part way if you want. Just wait forever. That's pretty cool. I like that feature. Is that good? Hey, Lum. What do you want?
What's up, dude? You making your rounds?
What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo repurposed them as incubators. Cages for animals. Infused with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster.
Okay. And you're releasing them. Like some sort of cool
but he
hot guy?
Stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects.
Oh, Mako soldiers. Like humans. Right. Look. This is like, what's his face from the Yuffie DLC? From the Dirge of Cerberus side game, right? Or is this something else?
My mother's name was Genoa.
Oh my god!
Eventually, we went back to the inn.
And then
we
kissed.
When we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
Sorry, Salem's being a loaf, sitting right next to me. He never does that. Not anymore while I'm streaming, anyway.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Looking for Sephiroth? He just left, I'm afraid. Maybe he needed some fresh air?
Sephiroth? Ah, I did see him leave a little while ago.
Sure.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Who the hell are these guys? Is it just random people?
Sephiroth wasn't looking so hot when he passed by.
And everybody cares about Sephiroth. Everybody loves that Sephiroth guy.
The biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
He's sick and needs our help.
Him?
little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Hmm. Alright, let's go inside, I guess. This place is a mess. Even just on the map. But also everything's destroyed, but...
Took a look around the place, yeah. But Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Why is there there's graffiti on the wall. Pretty cool. Back.
Pandemonium.
Are Shinra employees allowed to torn back? Put graffiti on everything? I would assume so. There he is.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form.
So this whole Genova. Demo chapter is basically the story of Genova and Sephiroth origin, Genova. I guess.
Verified as an ancient.
The thing about it is, I think Sephiroth's one of the least interesting characters in the FF7 story. At least what I know of it. But maybe this game will change that.
They named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. Got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Kind of a weirdo just reads books. They don't even have pictures.
Ah, Cloud. I've come across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first,
there's a bunch that's
redacted
there.
I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name, and so I dubbed her Genova.
Oh, so Genova's kind of like Gaia, I guess?
The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
You wanna go get some nuggies? You doing okay, bud?
Should go. Mother is waiting.
Alright.
Hey. Hold on.
What about the nuggies? Shit. Well, that was rude.
Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least.
What?
Hey, you! Get in there! The villagers need your help!
Warning? Oh. Oh, I was gonna leave! Alright. There was a box of goodies there.
Still here, so keep your eyes peeled.
God,
get your head straight. I need you to secure the way out now.
Yes, sir.
Sephiroth? But he. Why would he.
That particular fire texture up on the middle right here looks very low res and boxy for some reason. I don't know what's up with that. It looks very bad.
All right. Hold on, I'm coming.
Was there a way around? I don't. Oh, okay.
Almost there.
be okay.
Oof. Not good.
Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
Hey! Hey! Hey, in there! You're gonna be okay! Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
It's the funny thing that Sephiroth does! I think our good buddy Sephiroth might not be all that good.
Sephiroth!
They do have the same eyes, which I'm sure is irrelevant. Alright, that's the demo. Interesting.
I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
Therefore, we ask that you retrieve it, the Black Materia, key to our oblivion.
You should get yourself a riddle!
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
It's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia!
Oh, man. Okay.
Misunderstand.
You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him.
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
Those we hate, those we love, those we fear. Jenova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
But I'm no fool.
Here. Take it. This isn't about me, though. It's about saving the world. And you.
The reunion. When spite and sorrow are harvested to feed the planet.
No!
It looks so good! Yeah, okay. Very good. Very good. There will be another part of the update with cool animals you can ride further in the future. Ah. Cool. An update to the Debo. Oh man, what a time we live in. All right.